Hey, just in case any of you are wondering what a B-bender looks like and how it kind of works, check this out. That's where the string goes, way down here, right inside there. So when you pull down on that, it bends the string.